Former youth minister pleaded not guilty to grooming charges today. Zachary Crowley was a student minister at Taylorville Christian Church and the assistant football coach at Taylorville High School. He's accused of sexual misconduct. Court records show he demanded a trial by jury. He's now expected back in court in April.